Hello, on this Monday, looking at a mild start to the day, but changes are coming. We talked about it all last week and on our doorstep now. 50 degrees, the high yesterday, that was at midnight. Temperatures have actually gone up through the overnight, and we're sitting mild around 50 degrees early this Monday morning. 50 here was 54 in Mankato, and that mild air with us for most of today, but changes moving in from west to east. In fact, we could have some showers, maybe even a clap of thunder today are possible. And look at these temperatures for December the 4th. We're talking upper 50s. It's not going to last, though. You know that much. 53 degrees this morning, cloudy skies, dry for the moment, but we are going to see scattered showers develop and fill in a little bit more. Also with quite a bit more wind out west, so that's why we do have some blizzard conditions developing later in the day across the eastern Dakotas and western Minnesota. That's also where it's cold enough for snow. Right now you got to go to the Black Hills in North Dakota, most of Minnesota on the warm side of this storm. But as that storm system moves east through the day, we'll see that change. Turning over to snow here by 7-8 o'clock this evening, what's left looks like a brief shot of snow overnight with probably some light accumulations in the metro, but really limited here because of the very warm air and the rain to start. But northern and western Minnesota, several inches of snow or more. We're talking about maybe a slushy inch here that will freeze pretty rapidly as temperatures drop. So highs ahead of that, though, 50s to near 60. Look at the difference this afternoon. It'll be in the 30s in western Minnesota while we sit near 60 degrees. That cold air spreads east. We're down into the teens by early tomorrow morning. Highs only rebounding to around 20 tomorrow. So your Tuesday looks a lot different. Chillier, windier conditions. The sun will break out, but colder than we've been used to here for a little while. And it stays pretty chilly right through the weekend.